Today is March 16th, and we flew over here on September 1st. In the past 6 months, we've driven thousands of kilometers, had over 100 training sessions, over 50 COVID tests, skied at 30 different ski resorts, and had 20 World Cup races in that time. Only about 8 flights and one broken thumb later, and it's been quite an adventure. A lot goes into every session. Probably have 5 or 6 pairs of skis out there, going through 2 or 3 goggles as the light changes, and we take about 8 or 10 runs out there.
Okay, you also don't have to put a sticker. You could just write it down and then tell me what to go on.
17,
18, 19, 20. Big day.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
Really long season, really good. Learned a lot, made some progress, and can't wait to do it again next year.